funeral home in Parkville. A group who didn't know Major Robert Marchante stood across the street from the funeral home to pay their respects to the fallen soldier.
You know him, sir?
No, I did not. Did not know him.
Well, I just like to show my respect and everything for him.
Served our country.
Died,
you know,
for us.
He died for us, yes. Very much. Just respect that of it.
I know you feel the same way, that, you know, somebody's fighting for your country and stuff. I mean, you should honor that person.
Make me pay respect. Make me feel a proud of living in this great country of the United States.
Major Marchante was killed in Afghanistan shortly after the burning of the Koran's incident. The Taliban claimed responsibility for the killing. Major Robert Marchante joined the Maryland National Guard in 1986. He worked out of the 5th Regiment Armory. Shortly after 10 a.m., a military honor guard carried the major's body to a waiting hearse. Police motorcycle escort, the major was carried to Trinity Assembly of God Church for a private service. Before the service, the major's son and daughter talked to us about their dad.
My father was he was the best man I've ever met in my entire life. He was truly the most honest, loyal, hardworking man I ever met in my entire life, and it just so happens that he happened to also be my father.
He went there to provide for our family and to serve this country, and he did it until the very end. And he was just, as big as he is, he just had the biggest heart.
Major Marchante will be laid to rest tomorrow at Arlington National Cemetery. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.